two things happened in 2015, good, bad. You all recall the unfortunate incident that happened on June 3rd, and some thought it was Guel Station, that the fire started from somewhere, got to Guel Station. Of course, we have inflammable products over there. The explosion could be heaviest over there. But somehow it gave us a very bad publicity, and then most components could have died from the negative this incident. But the board and management workers, we stood firm, we tried, we explained things. We said, this is a Ghanaian brand. If we don't hold it tight, it will go off.